money we take in, we're paying out a big percent of it to fund the people who don't job. And it doesn't give you a lot of excess revenue to cover your cost of the fortune. Reduce that expense on the.
Mr. Kelly, if I can add to that, we are in the process of going back out to bid for that service. And we are looking at, is there a better way to do that? We're also looking at how we're going to redo the new passes. And so we're looking at trying to cut that cost. So we're in the process of doing that right now. We're going to start, we're going to have a new, going after a new proposal for a new system to collect that money. One of the issues has been, how much technology can we use? To eliminate some of that. A lot of it used to be problematic because of the salt condition in the ocean. That's now changed, a lot of technology. So we're hoping to drive that price down.
Mayor Dennis, thank you for the detailed information that you started gathering. And you can see why it's important that we divide and split up a lot of things. Because y'all were in your committee, as well as council, was able to come up with thoughts that each of us individually would have to go out. And you're saving us a lot of time, hopefully getting us to a point where we can make better recommendations and thoughts that we can share.
Just one comment. If anyone would like a copy of the questions that we developed, just let me know and I can send those to you. We are still working on the answers, so that'll be a while.
Maybe you could include that when you send out the minutes, if you could list those.
Be happy to.
Okay.
Yep.
Anyone else coming up? Yes. Jim?
Mr. Chair, I was curious as to you, as the county council is making that raising, please don't be, if there's any discussion of having a portion of percentage of those dollars increase on that, the coastal cities who have off-beat parking spots currently that the cities are now responsible for maintaining and or secure one solely for purchasing more off-beat parking. That is just one step at all, it's just brought on by the community at all.
Your question is a good one, and no community did not address this subject.
Thank you. Mayor Virginia, anyone else? So the next committee we had was, who got that? This is the
Yes, I was chairman of the water committee. People in the water committee are Alan Green and Tom Schwartz. We met and discussed the wide range of water issues in Volusia County, and they really are all over the county. And it is a difficult thing to get your arms around. We could use more committee members because there's more interest in water. The cities have more interest in the water than just the counties in these two cities. What we would like to do, one of the things we discussed doing, is there's already a West Side Water Committee we would like to join up with and to make sure that we're on the same page with those people. We all recognize that one of the very critical issues is septic tanks. And, we all have a lot to answer for as septic tanks. That is the county probably more than anybody else we have presented right here ourselves. And they are really one of the primary sources of pollution